I think the first thing, of course, is that after that report was acted upon, the former Secretary of Government was dismissed. That was the first consequence of that. Second, of course, is that we have the President has directed that not just himself, but also the DGNIA should be prosecuted. So we expect that that prosecution will take place. So that is the result of that. Both of them, as you know, were dismissed following the recommendations of the committee that I headed. After that, the next, of course, is that where criminal allegations have been found against them, that has been investigated, and once the prosecutorial process is completed, that is the next stage. So that's the answer to that. The one reason why a Muhammadu Buhari is important for Nigeria today is not because he's an orator. He's not. He's not an orator. My business is oratory. That's my business. I'm a lawyer. The reason why you have a person like that is integrity. Simple. It's integrity. For the first time in Nigeria, you do not have people confident enough to say that I'm going to go and do a deal with Mr. President, that I'm going to make away with the country's resources. You don't have that. Part of the reason why so many people, so many of our forgotten elite are angry and anxious is because he doesn't deal lightly with the resources of this country. He doesn't. If you want to get an oil block, you want to get money, you want to do all of those sorts of things, you don't. That's not. We are no longer in that business. That is the reason why I'm very, very confident that if we have a man like that for another 4 years, our country will be much, much better because the resources will not be stolen. Let me tell you something. If for those who saw his performance at the thing, some people said this and that, but listen to his interview on Arise TV. It was an interview where we were all able to hear the questions well. I sat opposite the interviewer who interviewed us, Kadaria, and I was telling her repeatedly that the audience can hear you, but we can't hear you well. We couldn't hear her well because of the connectivity of her microphone and ours. I kept telling her, we can't hear you well. The audience can hear you. If you listen to the president's interview on Arise, you will see for yourself. Interviewers were there. Hear how he answered the questions. So I don't think that there is any problem with the president's health or anything. Yesterday he was in two states campaigning. Listen to the campaign, watch it on YouTube. The man is as sane, as well, as fit, as healthy as ever. I think he's in great shape.